This is SBNN, the Safford Bulldog News Network, your source for everything Safford High School.
Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag
Morning, Safford High School. I'm Mia Lopez.
And I'm Owen Price, and you're watching the Safford Bulldog News Network.
Today is Monday, November 4th,
and you're watching The Daily Show.
All week, we have the FFA Jerky Fundraiser and the NHS Canned Food Drive. The Spirit Krispy Kreme Fundraiser is from Monday, November 4th to Thursday, November 7th. Monday, November 4th is the first official winter practice, and on Tuesday, November 5th, there's a Banned Potato Fundraiser and volleyball game against Chinle. On Wednesday, November 6th, FBLA has a Flex Conference, and on Thursday, November 7th, FCCLA has one. SHS and SMS has an old-fashioned candy and snap raise fundraiser on Friday and Saturday, November 8th and 9th. On that same Saturday, volleyball has state and quarters round one, and our club will have face painting.
Athletes, tryouts are on November 4th. Sign up in the office ASAP. Register for your sports and final forms. Get your physical uploaded and complete your required online courses.
Seniors, if you're interested in attending Grand Canyon University, a representative will be in the counselor's office on Monday, November 4th for a short presentation and to answer any questions you have. Check your school email to sign up.
Snow, dust storm, hurricane, tornado. No.
I'm sure most people watch the weather, except for math. Most of you guys are finishing work, talking, or gambling in the middle of class. At least two of those are right. Anyways, I'm sure you know the weather channel is not really getting better. It went from great to good to okay, and now it's just dumb.
Ghosts.
Which we make stupid entertainment just to make something different. Instead of putting up the temperatures and expect the entire class to think this is interesting, because it's not. And because of that, I'd like to ask if other students would like to comment or go to Rob or James and put up random ideas you think would be more entertaining to put on the weather. Anyways, I gotta go to record.
Did you know? British military tanks are equipped to make tea.
Well, that was it for the SBNN Daily Show for Monday.
Make sure to tune in next time.
Remember to subscribe to our YouTube channel.
And follow us on social media.